Trainingsanlage hier. Ich hoffe, ihr fühlt euch alle wohl. Ihr habt gut hergefunden. Trotz des miserablen Wetters, wir feiern heute Abend einfach vier Bands. Und als erste möchten wir gleich pünktlich anfangen. Glass aus den USA. Und ich wünsche euch allen viel Spaß. Ich werde nachher noch ein paar Einzelheiten weiter erzählen. Bis dann. Tschüss.
We're going to start with a song. It's from our music album, Illuminations. It's a thing called Overture. Thank you. We've come a long, long way. The next tune we're going to do, actually the next set of tunes we're going to do was on when we first recorded on a demo tape way back in 1975, I think. In the halcyon golden years of progressive music. This set features my brother Greg Sherman on keyboards. Hence, we like to call it Give the Man a Hand. And we'll get started in just a second. First, I take my shoes off. You know how progressive music is. It takes a lot of mental adjustment here before each song. We'll be starting in just a second. Thank you. thank Bundt for putting this on. I think he deserves a big hand. The next tune we're going to do is actually off of the Illuminations album. And for those fans out there, like symphonic prog and Italian prog, you probably like this. This is a thing written by my brother Greg. It's a musical interpretation of the works of Arthur Rimbaud. It's called Alchemy. It's a little bit of a set here for you.